Hip-hop's is 1987.com.
Terrell Thomas out here in West Hollywood, Swisher Sweets artist, and I'm with a gentleman. He goes by the name of Lil Will, but I must say, I'm gonna shake your hand live on camera because you helped me, Drumma Squad, Drumma Boy, so many ways, so many interviews, so many events. You know, like, we're here now. So, what are you working on? What you got coming out?
First off, man, I gotta say, your family. I gotta say that on camera. My family, guys. You know what I'm saying? When I first got found with Drumma Boy, you broke it. You know what I'm saying? You know, it was your interview with Drumma at the BET Awards. I dropped my first song, I dropped it with you, my guys, my family, I'm saying that, but, yeah, man, you know, I just got back from spring, bro, Cancun, you know what I'm saying, just coming out of Cancun, you know, real crazy, so, yeah, I'm a DJ, you know what I'm saying, you know what I'm saying, a little, you know, you do it, you know what I'm saying, we trying to keep it hip-hop, man. You know what I'm saying? I feel like there's a disconnect in hip-hop they don't need it. You know what I'm saying? Like, everybody, like, it's such a big difference. I don't feel like you need to be that. You know what I'm saying? I feel like the rap is very much hip-hop. I'm keeping it popping. Every show, I got a little rap and a little pop. So I'm saying, that's what I'm talking about.
Hip-hop's is 1987.com. 1987.com. 1987.com.